Impact point. Grand Admiral. The absolute best part of this episode was the grand entrance. I mean, the Grand Admiral. Thrawn's entrance was everything it needed to be. Even people who didn't know surely felt his brilliance and his menace. I haven't been waiting for this moment since Rebels. I've been waiting since I first read Heir to the Empire in the 90s.